Since 1985, the V-Line N-Class locomotives have served as a staple on Victoria's railways. They have formed the backbone of V-Line's long-distance intercity regional services and have helped out with the peak-hour commute on short-distance interurban services. They were a familiar sight for passengers as they could be seen on every passenger mainline in regional Victoria. However, in recent years, the role the N-classes have played on Victoria's rail network has diminished somewhat as more and more Vlocity DMUs enter service. In 2018, Vlocity's replaced most intercity N-class services to Bairnsdale, and in 2022 replaced all N-class services to Albury and Shepparton. The N-classes are also finding less work on short-haul interurban services as the Vlocities offer superior acceleration, top speed and braking for these types of services. Today, the number of N-classes around on Victoria's rail network is certainly a lot less than what it was several years ago. A number of locomotive-hauled carriage sets have already been withdrawn after being made redundant. In some respects, we are at the beginning of the end for the V-Line N-class. With enough Vlocity sets on order to replace most of the remaining locomotive hauled fleet. There are currently plans to replace N-classes on intercity services to Warrnambool and Bairnsdale in the near future, as well as the remaining interurban commuter runs to Geelong and Bacchus Marsh. On a weekday in August 2023, I decided to spend a couple of hours at Southern Cross Station during the afternoon peak to film as many V-Line N-classes as I could. We see several locomotives hauling intercity services to Warrnambool, Bairnsdale and Swan Hill, as well as interurban services to Bacchus Marsh and Geelong. In the next couple of years, these scenes will be history, with one service I recorded that afternoon having already been swapped out with a Vlocity. I do hope you enjoy these scenes of the last regular V-Line N-classes.
Attention V-Line customers. The 441 Milton service is now boarding at Platform 1. This service will be stopping at Ardea, Caroline Springs, Cobblebank, Melton. The 441 Milton service is now boarding at Platform 1. Thank you. customers, the 611 Swan Hill service will be arriving shortly at platform 15. The 611 Swan Hill service will be arriving shortly at platform 15. Please stand clear of the yellow line. Thank you. Attention, female customers. Please do not board the train at platform 15 until further advice. will be arriving shortly at platform 5.